Hey guys, the new patch notes have been leaked once again, and this time we have a very small patch with a few updates. Mind my voice, I'm actually a few hours before an examination, so yeah. Well, there's a small change for Astra. Earlier, apparently Astra's gravity well was not pulling people from diffuse properly, and now they have fixed it. Gravity well will now pull agents that are diffusing the spike. And if they are pulled out of the diffuse range, the diffuse will be interrupted. And I think it was working earlier. I guess it wasn't working in certain situations. Maybe they fixed that or something. And for rays, they have added a VFX as well as audio for the flying thing. Basically, when rays used to fly using her blast pack, it was very difficult to tell where she exactly is when she's on the flight. Like you would know the blast pack sound, so you would know where the rays was, but you would not know exactly how she's flying. So if there was a jet you like flying, you would know exactly where she will be landing, but that wasn't the case with rays. So they have added a audio cue for that. Audio cues added to indicate when she's boosted in the air from the blast pack. Also, explosion and showstopper launching VFX have been updated, so they are less obscuring and clear out of the play space faster. So that should give a really good change to balance race. For Viper, a very small bug fix was added. Apparently, there was a confusion between decay and damage. So they fixed the bug. Fixed a bug when calculating if damage taken while decayed should be lethal for players with armor. Most noticeably, this was causing martial shots when the target was decayed 50 to reduce the enemy to 1 health instead of killing them. So the game was getting confused between decay killing or the bullet killing. So it was reducing the enemies to 1 HP rather than killing them, because that's what the decay does. That shouldn't be the case anymore. Quality of life changes. They have improved the feel of ping wheel selection too. Basically, the ping's wheel thing was a bit inconsistent. Sometimes it was not working, sometimes it was working, so they tried to make it more predictable to use. And Cypher tripwires will now be displayed to observers with associated team colors. So in tournaments and matches, you'll finally be able to distinguish between the attacker tripwires and defender tripwires. And it should be very easy now. And they fixed a bug where this was a common bug appearing since the previous patch. Basically, when you're switching between a rifler to an AWPer who is scoped in, the AWP scope would be like going from up to down. That it was a weird viewer bug. They fixed that as well. And Yoru's bug where he could plant the spike while being invisible in his gate crush. I mean in his dimensional drift. Is going to be removed, and fixed an unintentional dome in the sky. This was another bug that Astra saw if she came. It's a small bug. I don't think most of you guys know about this. And they also, this is a big bug, they fixed a bug where placing Killjoy's turret next to the Sage's barrier orb would sometimes break it. Like Cypher's camera used to break the walls, turret was also able to break it, but now that's no longer the case. Cypher can no longer place spy cam and cyber cage projectiles. I wasn't aware of this. They fixed an issue where Killjoy's disabled alarm bot would chase faraway targets that ran by them when it was re-enabled. And they fixed another sky's small issue. And competitive changes. Usually it was a bit difficult to see friends' career tabs. There was a bug where you couldn't see at all, so they fixed that. And social, there are some small bug fixes. So yeah, this patch is pretty light, but the change to Rage is pretty nice. The change to Astra doesn't really make sense for me. I think this thing was already there before. I don't really understand what they changed her. Astra gets a quick boost this patch, focused on removing a counterintuitive rule where her gravity well doesn't affect those diffusing the spike. It was affecting those diffusing the spike, so I don't understand what they mean here. Anyway, I'll see you guys later.